We now return to Funky Phantom on the Cartoon Network.